shouldn't the senator from West Virginia actually live in West Virginia? John Raese doesn't think so. Official government documents reveal Raese moved his family to Florida. Florida, just to help him avoid paying taxes. This is the same John Raese who wants to, quote, abolish the minimum wage. John Raese, out of touch, wrong for West Virginia. Communications Workers of America, Working Voices, and the United Mine Workers of America Power Pack are responsible for the content of this advertising.